Transform your lectures for free top tech tools for educators. Hey everyone, Francis Hector here. In the age of digital innovation, educators have access to a range of tools that can transform their lectures into engaging, interactive experiences, all without costing a cent. Whether you're teaching in a physical classroom or online, these tools can help you create dynamic presentations, foster student engagement, and deliver high-quality content that resonates with your audience. From creating visual aids to facilitating real-time engagement and collaboration, we'll explore several free technologies that can enhance the quality of your lectures and improve the learning experience for your audience. So if you're ready to take your lectures to the next level without breaking the bank, let's dive in and explore these incredible free tech tools. Presentation software crafting dynamic visual aids. Visual aids are essential for making lectures more engaging and easier to follow. Fortunately, you don't need to invest in expensive software to create high-quality presentations. Let's explore some excellent free options. First up, we have Google Slides. It's a cloud-based presentation software that allows you to create, edit, and share presentations online. You can easily add text, images, videos, and even animations to make your presentations more dynamic. Plus, it's collaborative, so you can work on presentations with colleagues in real time. Another great option is Canva. While known for its graphic design capabilities, Canva also offers a robust presentation maker tool. It comes packed with templates, stock photos, and design elements to help you create visually appealing presentations, even if you don't have a design background. For those who prefer offline access, LibreOffice Impress is a powerful open source presentation software. It offers a wide range of features, including support for animations, transitions, and multimedia content. And the best part is that it's completely free to use without any limitations. Now let's not forget about Prezi. While not entirely free, Prezi offers a free plan that provides basic features and allows you to create and share presentations. Prezi is known for its zooming user interface, which can add a unique and engaging element to your presentations. These free presentation software options provide a wealth of features to help you create visually appealing and informative presentations. Experiment with different tools and see which one best suits your needs and teaching style. Interactive tools boosting engagement. Getting students involved during lectures can be a challenge, but interactive technology can transform passive listeners into active participants. Let's explore some tools that can make your lectures more engaging. Mentimeter is a fantastic tool for creating interactive presentations and activities. You can use it to create polls, quizzes, word clouds, and Quanda sessions that allow students to participate in real time using their smartphones or laptops. This instant feedback can help you gauge student understanding and tailor your lecture accordingly. Another great option is Kahoot, similar to Mentimeter. Kahoot lets you create engaging quizzes and games that students can play on their devices. It's a fun and effective way to review material, reinforce concepts, and promote friendly competition in the classroom. For those who want to encourage collaborative brainstorming, Padlet is an excellent choice. Padlet is a digital wall where students can post text, images, videos, and links. You can create a Padlet wall for a specific topic and have students contribute their ideas, questions, or resources. It's a great way to promote active participation and peer learning. Now let's talk about Socrative. Socrative is a student response system that allows you to create quizzes, polls, and other assessments that students can answer using their devices. It provides instant feedback and detailed reports that can help you track student progress and identify areas where they might need additional support. These interactive tools offer a variety of ways to engage your students and make your lectures more dynamic. Experiment with different tools and find what works best for you and your students. Collaborative platforms encouraging active participation. Lectures don't have to be one-sided. Technology allows students to actively contribute, ask questions, and collaborate during class. Let's explore some platforms that can help you facilitate this. Google Docs is a widely accessible platform for collaborative writing and document editing. You can create a shared document for note-taking, brainstorming ideas, or working on group projects. Students can edit the document simultaneously, making it easy to collaborate in real time. Another excellent option is Microsoft Teams. While often associated with businesses, Microsoft Teams offers a free version that's ideal for educational purposes. It provides a central hub for communication, collaboration, and file sharing. You can create separate channels for different topics or groups, making it easy to organize discussions and resources. For those who prefer a more visually appealing platform, Trello is an excellent choice. Trello is a project management tool that uses boards, lists, and cards to organize tasks and ideas. You can create a Trello board for your lecture and use cards to represent different topics or activities. Students can then collaborate on cards, add comments, and track progress. These platforms offer a range of features to support collaborative learning. Encourage students to actively participate, share their ideas, and work together to deepen their understanding of the material. Chapter 4, Video Recording and Streaming Reach a Wider Audience. If you want to record your lectures or deliver them live to students in different locations, several free tools make this easy. Let's explore some options. OBS Studio is a powerful open source software for video recording and live streaming. It allows you to record your screen, webcam, and audio simultaneously, and even create professional-looking streams with multiple scenes and transitions. While it has a bit of a learning curve, there are plenty of tutorials available online to help you get started. Another great option is Zoom. While primarily known for video conferencing, Zoom also allows you to record your meetings, including your screen share and any annotations you make. You can then share the recordings with students who missed the live session or want to review the material. For those who prefer a more streamlined recording experience, Loom is a fantastic choice. Loom allows you to record your screen and webcam with just a few clicks. It also provides features like video editing, screen drawing, and easy sharing options. These tools offer different levels of complexity and features, so you can choose the one that best suits your needs and technical skills. Chapter 5, Open Educational Resources Enhancing Content. Content creation can be time-consuming, but there are numerous Open Educational Resources, or OER, available for free that can save you time and enhance your lecture material. Let's explore some valuable sources. Khan Academy is a treasure trove of educational videos, exercises, and articles covering a wide range of subjects. You can easily embed Khan Academy content into your lectures or assign it as supplemental material for students to explore at their own pace. Another fantastic resource is OpenStax. OpenStax offers free peer-reviewed textbooks in various subjects. These textbooks are a great alternative to expensive traditional textbooks and can save students a significant amount of money. For those in the humanities and social sciences, JSTOR is an invaluable resource. JSTOR provides access to a vast digital library of academic journals, books, and primary sources. While JSTOR itself requires a subscription, many universities and libraries offer free access to their students and faculty. These are just a few examples of the many open educational resources available. By incorporating OER into your lectures, you can provide your students with high-quality learning materials without breaking the bank. Chapter 6, Organizing and Sharing Resources. To help students follow along and access materials outside the lecture, you need a reliable platform for sharing resources. Let's explore some options. Google Classroom is a free learning management system, or LMS, that provides a central hub for organizing assignments, sharing resources, and communicating with students. You can create separate classes for different subjects, post announcements, and even grade assignments online. Another great option is Moodle. Moodle is a powerful open source LMS that offers a wide range of features, including forums, quizzes, and gradebook integration. While setting up Moodle requires some technical expertise, many universities and colleges offer Moodle hosting and support to their faculty. For those who prefer a simpler approach, Google Drive is an excellent choice. You can create a shared folder for your lecture materials and give students permission to view or edit the files. Google Drive also allows you to track file revisions and collaborate on documents in real time. These platforms offer different levels of complexity and features, so you can choose the one that best suits your needs and technical comfort level. Chapter 7, Free Graphic and Media Resources. Adding multimedia to your lectures, whether it's images, videos, or music, can make your presentation more engaging. Fortunately, there are several websites that provide free, high-quality media. Let's explore some options. Unsplash is a fantastic resource for free high-resolution images. You can find images on a wide variety of topics, and all the photos on Unsplash are released under a Creative Commons Zero license, which means you can use them for any purpose without attribution. Another great option for images is Pixabay. Pixabay offers a vast collection of free images, illustrations, vectors, and videos. You can filter your search by license type to find media that's suitable for your needs. For free stock videos, Pexels is an excellent resource. Pexels offers a wide variety of high-quality videos that you can use in your presentations or other projects. All videos on Pexels are released under the Creative Commons Zero license. When it comes to finding free music and sound effects, YouTube Audio Library is a treasure trove. You can find a wide variety of royalty-free music and sound effects that you can use in your videos, presentations, and other projects. By incorporating multimedia from these resources, you can make your lectures more visually appealing and engaging for your students. With so many free tools and resources available, creating a high-quality lecture doesn't have to break the bank. By leveraging these technologies, you can craft visually appealing, interactive, and engaging lectures that capture the attention of your audience, promote active learning, and provide valuable content, all without spending a dime. Remember, technology is a tool that can enhance your teaching and create a more dynamic and effective learning environment for your students. Don't be afraid to experiment with different tools, find what works best for you and your students, and continue exploring new ways to leverage technology in your lectures. By embracing technology, educators can ensure their lectures not only inform, but also inspire, making the learning process more dynamic and memorable.